James Clark, next to his Olympic-sized swimming pool. Any last words before you take the plunge, Jim?
Gosh, it's going to be awful because it's 58 degrees on July 31st, 1979. Ready?
Ah!